Shelby Dahl, and we're at the Right Vision Correction Center. Yay! we are getting LASIK surgery done to correct my eyes so I can see. Got contacts and glasses and all the accessories. No, we've been actually trying to do it for about 5-6 years now. And time is right, finance is right, and we'll do it. So, early Christmas present. Looking forward to, like I said, not having glasses or contacts or having to worry about all that stuff and being able to see everything. Having 20/20 vision again. Because I don't like taking my contacts out. I'm very lazy, and so my eyes have gotten irritated. I've had almost my, my veins grow into my cornea and almost, you know, losing vision or whatever due to that. So I was like, that's enough. Can't do that anymore. So spend the money on this instead of spending money on losing my sight completely. I'm feeling very excited and, can't believe it's finally happening. It's kind of crazy to think that it's actually going to happen. It's like one of those long things you dream about and don't think it's going to happen, but it does. Yeah, I'm not really nervous. It's a short process, so nothing's holding me back. I'm good. I'm ready to go.